Internet of Things is a breakthrough technology that connects various devices to internet and makes them smart and efficient. In this course, we'll build an IoT-based smart water monitoring system that collects data about how much water is being consumed and sends it to the cloud for storage and analysis. As a part of this course, you will use a water flow meter to collect data on water flowing through a pipe and ESP8266 Wi-Fi module to send data to the cloud. You will also use an Arduino board and program it to coordinate between the flow meter and ESP8266. You will then use the ThingSpeak IoT analytics platform to analyze the data to show results in visual format. The course runs on Skyfi Labs Learn Do Review methodology, which ensures that you learn the technical concepts in addition to building the project with your own hand using the kit. A topic like IoT can only be learned by building projects, and Skyfi Labs makes the process super easy for you. Kits will be shipped to you within 24 hours, and you can complete the course within 1 week from anywhere on earth and earn a certificate. Using Skyfi Labs courses, you will not only build the project with a definite output, but also learn the concepts involved in it, so you can attend and crack interviews with confidence. Enroll today and start learning by building projects.